So, Sockhead, where are we gonna get enough ice to make snow cones?
I'm sure we could locate sufficient frost shavings in the backyard coolers of the neighborhood kids, Eddy.
I am cool like a cabbage, guys.
By Jimmy! You finally have a chance to use your head, Ed! Come on, Lumpy! Show that cooler who's boss!
I got an idea. You guys push me, and I will smash the wood with my head. Dig a hole!
Ed, are you burying your underwear again?
Jawbreakers! My favorite food group. Next to gravy.
Look! Another cooler! More ice for my scam! But first, we gotta get rid of that loudmouth sister of yours, Ed. Quick, Sockhead! Use your slingshot on Jimmy's dolls!
Violence only begets violence, Eddy.
Do it, you sissy! Watch those water balloons!
Fine, but it will be on your guilty conscience.
Just go away! Stop!
Sarah!
We need more ice!
Wow! a good squirrel tosser, huh, Eddy?
Yeah! Nice job, Monobrow. Let's head in. Okay, Lumpy, let's try batter head on the door and finish it off! Check out those balls! They're just the right size for my scam!
Halt! Hooray's Rose Radish!
Cool it, Stretch! We're just gonna borrow your machine for a bit.
Surely you jest hands like a baby, Ed Boy. Only after you have toiled in filth like the son of a shepherd can you use such a machine. Begone!
Jeez! What's with that guy?
Aye! Rose's food is fleeing! Ed Boys, help Rolf put the sows back in their sty!
Sure thing, Rolf. We get to use the machine when we're done.
You have done well, Little Puss. You may now use Rolf's.
What I found, guys!
My, intriguing! My, intriguing!
Snow cones for suckers! We're gonna be rich, I tell ya!
Oh, smell! Yum, meaty!